Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our seventh grade spring concert. This is the final of our performance series here at the middle school for the year. Some very important thank yous that we need to make sure that we mention this evening. First, thank you to Mr. John Vips and H. Camp for all that they do in recording and promoting our performances. Mr. Ritz has been at every single one of our performances for, I believe, the last 5 years at least. So his dedication is truly stunning. We'd also like to thank the folks with the Hopkinton Music Association. They work tirelessly to make sure that we can provide your children the highest quality education that goes beyond the confines of our school day. They're always looking for new membership, so if you have any interest, you can talk to some of the fine folks out in the lobby in between any of our selections or at the end of the evening. They have two raffles that are going on this evening. One is for Sean Mendy's gift basket, and the other is for a Red Sox gift basket. The tickets are $5 each. They're on sale in the lobby. We would like to also thank the administration here at the middle school, Mr. Alan Keller, Mrs. Ann Benbenek, and Mrs. Mary Ellen Grady for all the support that they provide. We're very fortunate and thankful that Mrs. Grady is here and attends this evening. Thank you, Ms. Grady. It's always a pleasure to have you. And I believe that is all of my boring announcements. So now I'd like to turn the program over to Ms. Lisa Nielsen, directing the seventh grade chorus, who is Ms. Margarita Porcio accompanying. Thank you.
I I'm sorry, I'm, I have to actually use a microphone tonight. Thank you so much for all of this year, for sharing your students with us. This has really been an absolutely fantastic year with this grade. I'm really, really proud of how far they've come this year. Through last year, through ever since even just December this year, it's been an amazing feat to watch. So thank you so much for sharing them with us, for supporting us, for bringing them here time and time again. We truly, truly appreciate it. I want to thank also our fantastic administration, our amazing music department. I mean, it's just a joy to come to work, and it's really a blessing to be able to say that. So thank you to Ms. Margarita Porzio for her fantastic playing and sharing her time with us as well. So thank you all so much. Our final piece for our chorus and our portion of the program is from Moana, of course, How Far We Go.
Thank you. mention in that first one on those amazing percussion instruments, we have Kevin, Harley, Emma, Alexis, and Christina. And then for creatures, we just played, we have Kevin on piano. We have Kevin on piano, so we've worked really, really hard to play, and I love showcasing all of our extra talents that we have in the orchestra. So, thank you, Kevin.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patience as we transition from orchestra to band. It's our pleasure to now introduce the 7th grade concert band under the direction this evening of Mr. Jeremy Dodge.
Thank you very much. Before we finish up, scholars, I just wanted to say a couple things. The music staff here realizes how lucky we are to work in such a fantastic district. We have such support from administration, but more importantly, from all of you. We work in a fantastic community. You support us a few nights every year, and it's really great to see. More importantly, you're fantastic parents, and you share your children with us. So thank you so much. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm going to introduce Mr. Purdy, conduct our last song, Star Wars.